The shame and when the innocent are taken to the pavement, won't somebody just tell them?